3D Printed Drone Part 3, Remote Control. My 3D printed drone is complete. The last thing I upgraded was the remote control. This is the old one I built during my PhD, and it kinda sucks. The battery isn't accessible, a spring had to be removed from one of the joysticks, and it's just an awkward shape. The new one is much better. First, it looks nicer. Internally, I mostly used the same parts like the ATmega 328 and the RFM69 transceiver, but with SMD components this time. The main parts are the top and bottom of the case, a spacer, the custom PCB, the battery holder, and the battery cover. Assembly is fast, and the three AAA batteries are easy to replace. Trim adjustments are easier too. It also supports auto takeoff and e-stop. The whole thing is only a few hundred lines of C code. If you'd like to build your own 3D printed drone, check out midnightmake.com, where you'll be able to buy kits for this and other projects soon. Code and STLs will be freely available when the drone kit launches. Links are in the description. Thanks for watching.